We missed you at rehearsal last night.
I had tweaked a hamstring in gym class, so I thought I'd give it a rest.
So you're okay then? I mean, after what happened.
Well, I kissed you. I know I shouldn't have done that.
Look, Mads, I think you are an amazing dancer, and I don't want things to be awkward between us. Not with the recital coming up. I came over to see if there was a problem.
You could have told me all that over the phone.
Mads, I'm home.
You have to stay.
Why? We weren't doing anything.
You know my dad. If he finds me with you, he'll freak. Hey, Dad.
And for the exact same reason.
Because I should totally be dating the homecoming king.
Oh, truth finally comes out.
Let me put it another way. This is social equivalent to winning the Masters. But instead of getting a green jacket, you go from transfer student to Arroyo's hottest bachelor.
But I'm taken.
Taken. God, that does have a wonderful ring to it.
Look, you do realize the guys from the team put me on the ballot as a joke, right?
General Pop doesn't know that. All they know is that you're new and cute and interesting. Now, what you need is a good campaign manager. And luckily, my services are available. First order of business, visibility. Vote Justin for homecoming king. Vote for him. Hey, I can't believe you're dropping out of the race. Nisha's got virtually no competition, and if she wins, I can't even imagine.
Okay, well, if it means that much to her, maybe we should just...
Let her win? Are you kidding? We'd be creating a monster.
I'm doing it for Laurel, okay? She's so bummed that she's missing the dance.
Hey, guys. I'm gonna hit the plaza after school, shop for a homecoming dress who wants to join. For you?
I'm thinking purple. Very regal, very Kate Middleton. Sutton's not running.
Right, so like I was saying, something totally royal, just a hint of the unexpected.
Sorry, no, really. I'm sitting this one out.
I don't get it. We've been planning your campaign since eighth grade. I'm the Pippa to your Kate, remember? I've got 4 campaign posters in the works. My mom saw them and said, why don't I run?
Well, why don't you run?
Something I've told you a million times. I'm a behind-the-scenes girl.
Ladies, looking lovely.
Save it, Nisha. We're not voting for you.
Like, I even need your votes now that it's basically a one-woman race. Was up for the competition, Sutton, but I'm sure you have your reasons for not running. And I assume you're bringing your new boy toy to the dance.
Or is that still on the DL?
Actually, I'm going solo.
But why don't you ask Eduardo?
Went so well last time.
Please. The dude is cute, but hardly my type.
You're dating Eduardo?
For like 6 months. I guess I wasn't the only one in the dark on this one.
I just said I was to save face with Nisha.
What? Because she likes him too.
And you